What's going on, guys? My name is CTB and welcome back to another Castle Crash video. So, in this video, I am gonna be doing Archdemon. It's gonna be my first time in quite a while, so if I fail bad, don't laugh at me too much. No, that score isn't mine. Somebody else ran on the account before server reset when I was sleeping. So yes, the heroes I'm gonna be using are Pumpkin Duke, Trick Street. Well, I missed Heartbreaker, but I'm gonna use her as well. Wait, where is she? Probably after Trick Street. Yup, Heartbreaker, there she is. Next up, Dovekeeper, Gunslinger, and last but not least, Crystal Orave. Now, I'm gonna use two pure Chimeras, two Bulls, and two of the Healing Pet. If things work out well and the heroes are nowhere near dying, like if they are with above 50% HP all the time, I'm gonna remove the second healing bird and add something that does damage, because look at this, that is 15 billion. I don't know what's the guy using, but I mean, I guess he's using Glacy, but I don't know who to take out. So for now, I'm just gonna stuck with these six. I don't even remember what is the name of the healing bird. Was it? I can't remember, honestly. Oh, Radiant Hulk. So I'm more than likely gonna just, you know, replace the second Radiant Hulk with Glacy, because the second Radiant Hulk is on Pumpkin Duke. So yes, it would be a perfect fit if I need to replace it, but let's see how well do the heroes stand, and let's see the final score, like how far am I from, you know, the 15 billion. I'm obviously not gonna get rank 1 with this score, because the guy that is at rank 1 has been playing every single Archdemon so far, so he obviously knows way more than me about this Archdemon. I am totally clueless, or however you say that, about this one. I just know the main 6 heroes, but as far as pets, I've got no clue at all. Like, I barely know what I'm doing. But I had to make a video because, you know, apparently I'm coming back to Castle Crash. So yeah, gotta show you all that not everything is flowers and roses, and that I struggle with Archdemon as well here and there. I think I'm gonna be way too far away from the score that the rank 1 guy has set. And what I'm gonna do is, oh, now I'm not quite sure whether I should replace the second Radiant Hulk, because I'm just not. You know what, though, pure Chimera heals, so replacing the Radiant Hulk may not be that bad. I'm also gonna replace, no, I'm not gonna replace the second pure Chimera just in case, but I'm gonna replace the Radiant Hulk like right now in the second run, and let's see how far away are we from rank 1. I mean, we're gonna be probably, I don't know, I honestly don't know. Oh, 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 oh my gosh, We barely hit times 7. So what should we do now?
We don't have an archdemon card. But what we can do is like put Glacy instead of the Regent Hulk, or just replace the second pure Chimera.
I'm gonna go with this one first. I'm most probably gonna just, you know, lose a hero. But, you know, at least I will know that I've tried and that I shouldn't be trying this ever again. But with two pure Chimeras, it might not be all that bad, right? I mean, that is probably two heroes being healed, so nope, no way this is gonna work. No way, just no way. I wonder if I should continue the video on another account. More than likely not. I will refresh the warehouse once or twice. Nope, nothing. But like, what I can think of, maybe the second bull, where is it? Maybe the second bull isn't that good and I should put like punching box. I don't know boys, but Regent Hulk, I'm gonna need two of them, that's for sure. So two Regent Hulks is just must. Pure Chimera, at least one is must. So what are the other three? It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be pretty tough. I mean, I'm gonna switch to another account and see if there is runs, see if there is much to set up, and may call it a day, may run again. Let's see. Well, I do have two runs on this account. I'm gonna use the same 6 heroes, but of course different pets. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm about to use, and yeah, hopefully we get a better score. Of course I can't find out the best setup like right away. No, I didn't mean to click freaking Mactessa, I mean to click on Heartbreaker. I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry. Gunslinger, and then last but not least, Crystal Wraith. So what I think I should run is Pumpkin Duke with Punching Box, which I really thought about a lot, because I kinda wanna run Glacy. But I don't know, guys. Maybe in the next run. Then Trick Street with Regent Hulk, Heartbreaker with the second Regent Hulk, which, as I said, is must, Bull on Dovekeeper, on Gunslinger, pure Chimera, I'm only gonna use one this time, and then on Crystal Wraith, I'm gonna use Chica Boom. Now, I kinda wanna add Glacy, but I just don't know where is it gonna fit, like, I just don't. So for now, I'm gonna use these pets and see how it goes. Hopefully we get a better score than just times 7. Hopefully, boys, hopefully. If there is anything to add, I might add the second Boo, because Boo is a pretty decent pet, and I think two of them may be must. And if that's the case, I'm just gonna add Glacy on Pumpkin Duke instead of Punching Box, and then Boo instead of Chica Boom. How about that? I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need the second boo, that is for sure. But then, oh my gosh, we leave out on so many good pets. I wish we could choose more heroes because... Oh damn, selecting pets has gotten so hard for Argemon, like, insanely hard. Just way harder than it's ever been, honestly. And that is because we get a new super pet every month, and of course that super pet has a mutant and, you know, regular version, so if it's insanely OP pet, you obviously wanna add both of them. You know, tough decisions, boys, tough decisions. But I don't know, we shall see. I'm definitely gonna add the second boo because it seems must. It definitely seems must. And what else? Probably Glacy. Probably gonna add Glacy. I just don't know why I even started without Glacy. But yeah, I'm gonna replace the punching box on Pumpkinduke with Glacy and the Chikaboom on I forgot who, but I think it was Gunslinger with a second boo. We'll see, boys, we will see. Yeah, this definitely doesn't seem to be any better, so we probably need the second boo. Oh, whoa, 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 we nearly dead, boys, we nearly dead. A little bit better, but not that much, right? So let's add Glacy. And what else? Where is Gunslinger at? No, Pure Chimera is a freaking must. So on Crystal Wraith, I'm gonna add the second boo. Hopefully that's a little bit better. Oh, we have cards! That is nice. I'm not sure if we can use them though. Let's see how this run goes, and if I have something in mind, I'm gonna use a card. If I'm just, you know, gonna experiment, well, it's gonna be an experiment anyways, but if it's not something particular, I'm not gonna use it. If I get, like, close enough, probably 14.5 at least, I don't know what I'm gonna change, but let's just wait and see the final score and we will decide what we're gonna do. Pure Chimera definitely seems like a must because of Pumpkinduke. If we have Pure Chimera on, we can use Fire Mage on Pumpkinduke, which helps out a lot actually. So yeah, Pure Chimera is definitely a must. Now, I wanna use only one Radiant Hulk, but as you can see, both are must. Like, I've got no choice, boys, I've got no choice but to use both. So yeah, we are using both. But what could I change? What could I change? So both boosts, if this gets better, then I wonder if it will be because of the boost or because of the glaze. Probably because of the boost. So if I score like a lot better, which I probably will, I'm gonna, you know, add Chikaboom instead of Glacy and see how it goes. If it gets better, awesome. If it gets worse, well, at least I tried, right? We're doing quite well though. Like, we're doing a little bit better than last time, I'm pretty sure.
So yes, both bulls. Let's see if both bulls are must white. Trying Chikaboom instead of Glacy will basically tell us whether it's both of the bulls or the Glacy that made the difference. If there is a big one. And I hope there is. Like, that's 4 more seconds. It's obviously not gonna be 1 billion difference, but hey, we're getting closer, boys. We're getting closer. And yeah, I'm eventually gonna get a little bit better at Archdemon again. Hopefully I do, hopefully. Come on, have at least 5 seconds. No. What the hell happened there? Like, you guys saw everything was going perfectly fine until the last one. Like, what the hell happened there? Now, let's see if Chikaboom will make a difference. Let's see. I mean, it obviously will, but is it gonna be for good? Is it gonna be for bad? That's what matters. The difference is gonna be hopefully obvious. Like, if it's for good, hopefully it's obvious. If it's for bad, I hope it's obvious too, so I can, you know, never do that mistake again. Eventually, I may try Punching Box as well in place of Glacy. Okay, so the first one went by for about the same time. Last time, we killed the second Archdemon at 210. I think it was at 210. And this doesn't seem to get any better. But hopefully it's not for bad. Well, it seems like it is for bad. Yep, we're definitely slower, boys. We're definitely slower on this one. So, let's just see the final score though. I mean, I know we are supposed to judge by the final score, but last time, you guys saw, we had like 33 seconds left, and there is absolutely no way to deal only 1.7 billion damage for 33 seconds when you kill a demon for an average of 25. Like, there is just no way, guys, there is just no way. Something was wrong with the server, not with us. Yeah, it's definitely not for better. However, I'm gonna do something bad. I'm gonna use the last Archdemon card. Donor, maybe Matt, may not be, we'll see. But I'm gonna use Punching Box instead of Glaze, because one thing is for sure, both of the bulls are must. Whoa, 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 we nearly dead, boys, we nearly dead. Yup, both of the bulls are must. And then Glaze also made a pretty big difference. But let's see if Punching Box is gonna be better than Chikaboom. One thing that's for sure is both bulls are needed. They are needed. But let's see if Glacy is must as well. That's what I wanna find out. I don't even remember what heroes did we use the first time, but well, yes, yes, both of the bulls are definitely must. I mean, we are in top 10, I think, 220, yep, we are in top 10, boys, we are in top 10, awesome. So, should I try Glacy once again? Or go for Punching Box. You know what? I'm gonna go for Punching Box.
Because we're basically testing right now. We're just testing, boys. And we will have more runs tomorrow, so if punching box is just not as good as Glacy, well, we shall trash it. But yeah, Chikaboom is out of the game, unfortunately. So let's see who's better now. Like, first round was Chikaboom versus Glacy. Chikaboom lost and is out of the competition. So now Glacy versus Punching Box. Who's gonna win? And eventually Glacy, not Glacy, but a Punching Box versus Chikaboom. Who's worse? From what I can see so far, Chikaboom was better than Punching Box. So we definitely gotta get back to Glacy. At least we are one step closer to finding out the best six pets, because the six heroes are obvious. But yeah, we are one step closer to finding out what pets do we need. Yes, it was a costly experience. Two Archdemon cards, which honestly are pretty damn rare if you ask me. But yes, at least we know that on Pumpkinuke the best pet is Glacy, then Punching Box, then Chikaboom, and then Punching Box. Yep, Punching Box was a hella bad idea. I don't even know why I bothered to try it, but I regret it. I definitely regret it. Glacy is definitely way, way better. But there is a but. If it's Glacy that caused the glitch on the 7th Archdemon last time, then we may have to look for something new. Because it was a hella big glitch that was quite costly. We were supposed to have at least 6 or 7 seconds on the 8th Archdemon, which could have been 600 million, so yeah, hopefully it's not Glacy that caused the glitch, hopefully. But yeah, this is already a long enough video, so I'm not gonna bother you anymore with my thoughts. You guys probably know what the best 6 pets are and are laughing at me like crazy. But yeah, one thing that's for sure is Glacy is a freaking must. Let's see if we can get an Archdemon card. Why not? Like, this video is long enough already. Might just get another one. I mean, another run done. Hopefully we can. Oh, arena card. Can never miss those, even though we have a plenty of them. Oh, come on. Nothing? Well, at least we got two arena cards, which is pretty good, I guess. Why did I even get that talent refresh card? I mean, it's literally worth nothing. Damn. Oh, you know what? This bug might be worth it if we get a Sunder. Let's open them up. Okay, we had 3 bugs, so first 3 bugs don't count. This is the bug that we just bought. If it's a Sunder, it's gonna be worth it. Nope, freaking Storm Eater scraps. So no, not worth it at all. I mean, yeah. So far from this video, I've noticed that these are the best pets. Glacy, Radiant Hulk, second Radiant Hulk, Who next?
Boo, Pure Chimera and Second Boo. Obviously, these are not the final pets that people are using. Well, at least I think so. They may be. Maybe. I don't know. But I mean, that's gonna be pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.